Let me think. It's been a road. It's been a road. I started off as a developer for a lot of years, and then I studied human computer interaction, which led me through the UX world in design and strategy. That's how I landed at Nielsen Norman Group, and I've been at NNG for 8 years. Early on, I was teaching a class called Omnichannel Journeys and Customer Experience, because that was an interest of mine, the cross-channel longitudinal experience world. And so I taught that class for about 5 years, and it was really focused on the mechanics of what makes a good journey, you know, best practices, guidelines, how to research it, look for opportunities, optimize, improve, et cetera. And that was great. I taught that class all over the world for years. And the thing that I kept running up against with people that would attend that course was just a lot of frustration, because they get it. They're UX people. They understand the principles and the best practices and the user-centered design aspect of the journey level experience, but they just felt handcuffed. You know, they didn't have the influence to be able to make the changes that they know needed to be made. They don't have, you know, they didn't have the proper structures and channels and buy-in to do any of the stuff that they were uncovering through research. So it was frustrating for people. And so that kind of just kind of set me on this course to figure out how to solve this problem, really, and bring it to our audience at NNG. So I've been really kind of 100% dug into in researching this problem for the last 4 years now. And I've been writing some reports and articles and things like that. And now we have the course that I teach at NNG. It's really just the culmination of a lot of research, talking to a lot of people, literature review and all related topics, from CX focused topics to scaling UX to that journey level, and kind of trying to put all the pieces together in something that makes sense for me and that I can bring to our audience.